Hey, I'm Regina Jaquist from US and with Drew Ross from Canada. We're here in Rio at the Pan Am Games. Drew, yesterday in the practice, you were having trouble running 35. You knew you had to run 35 to make the finals. What did you feel going out there today?
I felt like petrified. Regina, it's tough out there, as you know, and it's just rolly here. There's a concrete wall right down the course. It's open for several miles in the other direction, and the place is tough, so you got to stay over the ski. And I just wanted to stay on top, stay level, and get a score. Got through that round and ran 3:38. I don't know how, and we'll go from there. How about you?
It was really nice. The wind kind of changed directions, but it was better than practice, but it was still pretty rolly, and the concrete wall's not helping, so we'll just have to see what the finals go like tomorrow. So stay tuned.
From Rio, see you later.